Today is August the 18th, 2017. We live here at Breazeale's Bluegrass and Grocery. That's good.
And we're going to let her do a guitar tune. She's also awesome on that guitar. So he's going to do another tune on the fiddle, and then we're going to have a guitar tune here.
All right.
Ready?
Thank you.
this. We're going to get Tom then to come back just a second.
Yeah.
And you're going to be talking after that, too.
You're going to play after that, follow that.
Good luck. Let me know how that works out for you.
We got a rising star here, ladies and man.
Yes, sir.
This is Jackson. Let's give Jackson a big hand.
talent in the upstate anyway.
Turns around and there's this casket.
Casket.
So he starts going a little bit faster and it's a thump, thump, thump. He turns around and there's a casket behind him. So he's getting really scared and he's running, trying to get home. So he gets really fast and he's running home and it goes thump, 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 thump. And the casket's right behind him. So he gets in his house and he slams the door. And all of a sudden, crash, in comes his casket. So he runs up the stairs and he's going, trying to find something to hit the casket with to defend himself. So he gets upstairs, he hears thump, 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 thump. This casket's coming up the stairs. And he gets in the bathroom, he's like, what? What do I have to defend myself? A roll of toilet paper, a plunger. He looks in the cabinet and there's a bottle of NyQuil. So he picks up the NyQuil and he gets ready and the casket breaks the door and he throws the NyQuil. You know what happened?
What?
The coffin stopped.
This guy's been in the music business for a long, long time. He traveled the road with a lot of big name guys.
I did not.
You told me that.
I did not.
Yes, he did.
He traveled the road for 25 years.
I traveled the road 60 years myself.
Yeah. Anyway,
he listened to a lot of
taking
radio.
Time. You decide for yourself. This guy's top shelf.
He just don't want to sign autographs, that's all. That's it.
Go ahead. What are you doing?
I guess we'll do just a little trumpet time.